Hello, this is a walkthrough through the game Fingerbones, which is downloadable and free to play on Steam. I highly recommend you to play it yourself before looking at this, because it's a very good game. So what you want to do first is go left of the store to the corner. There's a button, it activates the electricity. A bit loud, but that's okay. Next you wanna get this light, flashlight, because you can see better then. The clues are given on the papers. First clue is on a paper in the other corner there, I think. And it tells you you need the name of your daughter, which is written on this skin of paper. It's my weekend to get Katie. Or Tamova, I don't remember. However, you enter it here and it gives you a sound. Now you can enter this door, which I will show you shortly. Next password is Lin. It's on a letter in the cellar. And now you can enter the door in the cellar. And the next one is Lin backwards. So, nil. And now you can enter a door right of the cellar. Let's go and watch if it worked. Now you want to push this button and go back. It opens this door. There's a letter in and some I don't know. I think those are spider legs. So the last password, the cellar, is freedom. And now you wanna enter the cellar. The cellar, below the cellar. Suffer this part with me.